How to take restricted screenshots on Android. Hello everyone, my name is Smile, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can take the restricted screenshots on Android. So to do that, how you can do this is when you use some applications like FaceApp as well, and you use some features that is not available without paying for it and you cannot use it, then how you can solve this problem is by you cannot take the screenshot, but you can record the all the formats that I can do. Like if I use the Face app right now, then I can simply screen record my screen and I can simply screenshot from my screen recording. So that's how you can solve your problem. Or you can also click the photo that you want to from any other device, any other mobile device you can. And just like that, you can solve your problem of the black screen seeing on your mobile app. So I hope this video helped you. If you liked the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching the video.